interrupt this program to bring you a major story. The number two man in the ALP, Gaston Browne, has confirmed that without Stanford's money, the ALP is in trouble.
In our position at the time, we felt that he had the capacity. We do not know if when we would have won the next general elections, if he would still have the capacity. Certainly, if he has the capacity then our statement stands. If he doesn't, then evidently he does not.
Crapple, smoke our pipe.
The party's over. It's time to call it a day.
Crapple, smoke our pipe.
You're the last one out of the Red House on Nevis Street. Please turn off the lights.